How to connect the electrical cables compressors A to Q. We need a cutter, Phillips screwdriver or screwer, slotted screwdriver, hammer, seven millimeter screwdriver with socket, pliers. We also need safety helmet, safety goggles, safety gloves, safety shoes. Attention! Keep and read the instructions manual carefully and always respect the safety warnings indicated. Compressor label check. Carefully read the label on the compressor in order to correctly size the components of the electric panel. Pay attention to the reported voltage, MRA and LRA values. Carefully read the warnings on the yellow sticker on the junction box and, with the help of the legend, check the oil level contained inside the compressor to ensure it is optimal. How to check the supply status? With a Phillips screwdriver or a screwer, with a similar inset, open the junction box by unscrewing all the screws. Attention! Pay attention to the electrical wiring instructions on the back of the junction box. Always check that the supply status contained inside the junction box is correct. In this case, we find gasket kit, isolator, electric connection kit, coulomb protection device, wiring connector, instruction manual, vibration damping kit. Open the various kits contained inside the junction box and place the contents in an orderly manner in order to make a precise and fast electrical connection. Close the junction box. How to make a dull electrical connection? Ensure that the lead is securely attached to the junction box. Open a hole for the cable gland by hammering the tip of the slotted screwdriver into the fracture mark, as shown on the sticker on the side of the junction box. Reopen the junction box. Place the cable with the cable gland inside the hole and secure firmly to the junction box. Screwing the ring nut. Using a Phillips screwdriver, unscrew the ground screw, located near the thermistor terminal. Position the terminal of the ground cable and tighten the screw to fix everything. The electrical terminal plate shows the letters relating to each individual pin. These can be used as a legend to position the electrical connection bars and power cables. First, place the insulator in correspondence with the central pins X and V. Take 6 nuts and place them on each pin and screw the nuts with a 7mm screwdriver with socket. Take the 3 bars and place them on the pins forming the following pairs. Y with W. X with V. And Z with U. Place the 3 power cables on pins Y, X and Z. Take 3 washers and place them over the cables just inserted. Take the 6 remaining nuts and place them on each pin and screw them with the 7mm screwdriver with socket, fixing the power cable terminals and the bars. Place the Quillwon protection device inside the junction box. And proceed with the wiring of the device on the thermistor pins. Now, wire the Quillwon protection device to the mains as per instructions manual. Once the electrical connection is completed, close the junction box by tightening the screw with a Phillips screwdriver or a screwer with a similar insert. How to make dull electrical connection at. Ensure that the lead is securely attached to the connection box. Open a hole for the cable gland by hammering the tip of the slotted screwdriver into the fracture mark, as shown on the sticker, on the side of the junction box. Reopen the junction box. Place the cable with the cable gland inside the hole and secure it firmly to the junction box. Screwing the ring nut. Using a Phillips screwdriver, unscrew the ground screw located near the thermistor terminal. Position the terminal of the ground cable and tighten the screw to fix everything. The electrical terminal plate shows the letters relating to each individual pin. These can be used as a legend to position the electrical connection bars and power cables. Position the insulator using a single hole and positioning it to isolate the Y, X, and Z pins. Take 6 nuts and place them on each pin. Screw the nuts with the help of a 7mm screwdriver socket. Take 4 washers and place them on the 4 pins W, Y, X, and Z. Take the 2 bars and place the first bar on pins U and V and the second bar on pins W and V. Place the 3 cables on pins Y, X, and Z. Take 6 washers and place them on all pins. Take the 6 remaining nuts, place them on each pin and screw them with a 7mm screwdriver with socket, fixing the power cable terminals and the bars. Place the screw on protection device inside the junction box and proceed with the wiring of the device on the thermistor pins. Now, wire the Creon protection device to the mains. Once the electrical connection is completed, close the junction box by tightening the screws with a Phillips screwdriver or a screwer with a similar insert. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel and discover all Frascold's video trainings. Frascold, blue is better.